I wanted to apologize for being so abrupt when you came in this evening. I'd just gone through a rather unpleasant half hour.
I understood that, Mr. Graham.
I imagine you were subjected to much the same sort of thing just now. I hope it wasn't too difficult for you.
I'm used to difficult patients.
You have a magnificent detachment, Miss Howe. I wish I might achieve it.